And that just about wraps up your orientation. First order of business is cleaning up the restaurant. We wouldn't want to waste any of that perfectly edible almost chicken laying around. Just, watch out for Jackson Jackal, that sneaky devil. He gets awfully hangry after midnight, and he's acquired quite the appetite for our signature recipe. Collect those cluck buckets and drop them off at the food recycling room.
Step into my frosty kingdom.
Seems like old Rufus Ribbit has gone into the arcade room and made quite a mess. You best keep your distance from him. That tongue of his can catch you from afar. You'll need to collect the missing tokens and bring them back to the prize counter. If you do a good job, I might just let you keep one of them. is one hangry fella. Tokens. If you turn in the most, you get to spin the prize wheel. Oh, and if you hear ribbits, run. Safety compliance thing. Destroyed the slushy machine. Now no one can enjoy our world famous Gluck slushies. A lot of blood, sweat, and tears went into making those. You're gonna need to collect the parts and repair it. Oh, and watch out for His Majesty. He can be a bit cold-hearted if you cross his path. Everybody, and collect the missing parts for the slushy machine. Wait, are any of you even still alive out there? Construction expert Barney Beaverton is working overtime. Looks like some of your pass will soon be under repair. But that's okay. You're about due for a promotion anyways. If you collect keys and return them to my office, you'll unlock your full potential as fry cook in the kitchen.
been promoted to our value menu. It's a shame you'll never get to see what's really cooking down here, because there's much more to this place than food and friendly service. But you know what they say, if you can't handle the heat, then stay out of the kitchen. What? No! I'll deal with her later. But for now, it's just you and me.
Oh, how long I've waited to finally